So the assignments to do this week are essay 4 and the essay 4 reflection. Originally, I intended for you to do the essay and then do the reflection afterward, and it's just some questions for you to consider about your audience. But if you want to go look at the questions for the essay 4 reflection first, so that you can be thinking about those things. It's things about like what kind of values do you think your audience is going to have? What interests do you think that they're going to have? And things like that. You can go ahead and look at those and try to keep them in the back of your mind as you're writing, but they are also the kinds of questions that it might be too much to consider in a first draft, so it's totally fine to wait and then go back to those after you've turned in the essay draft and then look at those and consider, you know, did you consider these things as you were writing? So I said do it afterwards. If you would rather look at it or even complete it beforehand, you can definitely do that. But you do want to turn in both of those things this week. So essay 4, you're turning it in for grading. And then you want to do the essay 4 reflection, which is just sort of like answering some questions about who you think your audience is and how they would react to some things. So those are what you turn in by Sunday night this week.